What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. And if you're new, hello, how are you doing? Welcome. Now, today I'm going to be reacting to Lynyrd Skynyrd's Simple Man. Now, after my last reaction I did to these guys here, I saw this request for this song for me to react to so many times that I just had to come back and sit down here and just. I had to give it a listen, sit down and react to it for you guys, you know what I'm saying? So you know what? Let's get into it and see what it's saying.
When I was young,
like this band here, I have to say. I really like this band. I think I've reacted to like, what, three of their songs, and already I am just taken in by their music. This song is a lovely song, but I get the sense, well, based off the song and what I heard of the lyrics of the words, it's pretty much like a letter from a mother to her son, or like, I don't know if I want to use the word like final request, you know, things basically that a son wants for her, that a mother wants for her child, things that a mother wants for her son, do you know what I mean, day and day in life. And I just like it. I like how, I do wonder actually if this was actually a letter from her mother, or if this was just something that was written by the band. You guys let me know in the comments, because if this was a letter that was, say for example, written by his mother and he turned it into a song, I like the way he done that. I have to say, I like the way he did that, you know. And if it wasn't, all the same, it's still a beautiful song. A song that even a lot of mothers who have children can relate to. You know, we want the best for our kids. We want them to have this, we want them to have that, we want them to be happy in life. Do you know what I mean? They want to instill them with good morals and, you know, different things and, you know, whatnot. We want them to find a good woman or a man, you know, whether it's, you know, whatever the case may be, and, you know, whatnot, and to be happy in life overall. Do you know what I mean? And yeah, I like this song just for that, do you know what I mean? Anyway, you guys, let me know what you thought about this one here in the comments. And until the next time, I'm out. Peace. Now check it. Door busted open, my man still rang on the doorbell. Boy, you must want to end up in, so I can tell with no light is dark. But I still maneuver nice like a car in the car park. Let me put my torchlight on. There's some things need to get me some. Come on. Grab anything I see. Things look appealing to me. You must nearly, because things look appealing to me. Get the ass the bag one.